The man who was attacked by another patient at Eastern State Hospital has died. The Spokane County Sheriff's Office says 24-year-old Marte Ellis attacked the victim. Ellis now facing a second-degree murder charge. The medical examiner has not released the victim's name.